Hello everyone, you're watching the channel Incredible Facts. Helicopters are a special kind of transport. They allow us not only to travel through the air, but also to get to the most remote corners, where an aircraft could neither sit down or take off. Mostly wealthy people who want to get to designated places in a short amount of time move by helicopters. This is very important for large cities with constant traffic jams. Today, we'll show you the 12 most expensive helicopters in the world. Eurocopter EC-135. Eurocopter EC-135 is one of the most beautiful helicopters built by the legendary Airbus company. This civilian light helicopter can reach a maximum speed of 259 kilometers an hour, and its flight range is 620 kilometers. The interior of this helicopter is made by the world-famous luxury fashionable manufacturer Hermes. EC-135 is widely used for emergency medical care, as well as for military operations and training. The estimated cost of this helicopter is $4.2 million. Eurocopter EC-145. Eurocopter EC-145 is a multi-purpose helicopter created by the Franco-German company Eurocopter. It's considered one of the best helicopters with two medium-sized engines. In EC-145, the rotor blades were reinforced to reduce noise and vibration. It can reach a maximum speed of 268 kilometers an hour and has a flight range of 680 kilometers. This helicopter can carry up to 9 passengers with 2 crew members. In addition, it's widely used for passenger transportation, emergency services, search and rescue, and utilities. The cost of this helicopter is $5.5 million. Augusta Westland AW-109. Augusta Westland AW-109 is a twin-engine lightweight helicopter made in cooperation with Italian and British companies. The production of this helicopter began in 1971 and started to sell only in 1976. The helicopter is widely used by military services all over the world. Its main users are the Italian Army, the South African Air Force, the Swiss Rescue Aircraft, the Royal New Zealand Air Force, and many others. This helicopter is worth $6.3 million. Eurocopter EC-175. The Eurocopter EC-175, also known as the Airbus H-175, is a mid-range helicopter created by Airbus Helicopters. This helicopter was manufactured in 2008 and was certified 3 years later for civilian use and for transportation. EC-175 is equipped with a digital engine management system and has a rotor with 5 blades. The flight range is almost 1,300 kilometers. This helicopter costs $7.9 million. Eurocopter EC-155. Eurocopter EC-155 is a long-range helicopter with 2 engines, which can carry 13 passengers and a pilot. EC-155 was introduced to the market in 1999, and the name of the helicopter was renamed H-155 in accordance with the rebranding of Eurocopter and Airbus helicopters. This helicopter is sold as passenger transport, VIP corporate transport, and maritime transport, but is widely used by military services around the world. It's able to overcome a distance of 860 kilometers at a speed of 324 kilometers an hour. You can buy Airbus H-155 for $10 million. Augusta Westland AW-139. Augusta Westland AW-139 is a medium-range helicopter with a dual engine from Augusta Westland. AW-139 was first introduced into the market in 2003 as a VIP transport, maritime transport, as well as a transport for firefighting, law enforcement, and search and rescue operations. Since this helicopter was originally designed by Bell and Augusta Helicopters, it was called Augusta Bell. The main users of this helicopter are the Irish Air Corps, the UAE Air Force, the Qatar Air Force, and the CHC Helicopter Corporation. The maximum flight distance of the Augusta Westland AW-139 is 1,250 kilometers, and the maximum speed is 310 kilometers an hour. The cost of the AW-139 is $12 million. Sikorsky S-76C. Sikorsky S-76C is a medium-sized commercial helicopter manufactured by Sikorsky Aircraft Corporation. The production of the S-76C began in 1977, and the helicopter received such outstanding functions as the twin turboshaft engines, four-bladed main rotors, and retractable landing gear. The S-76C is used by many famous people, including the Royal Family of England and the President of the United States, Donald Trump. This helicopter costs $13 million. Bell 525 Relentless. Bell 525, the invention of the American helicopter company Bell Helicopters. This medium-sized helicopter is built using a special metal composition and can reach a top speed of 296 kilometers an hour. The helicopter is equipped with two turboshaft engines, and its main rotor has five blades. 525 Relentless can carry 16 passengers at once, as well as two crew members, and you can buy it for $15 million. Airbus AS-332 Super Puma. This four-bladed twin-engine helicopter of medium size is among the four most expensive helicopters in the world. It was developed by Aerospatiale and Eurocopter, now Airbus Helicopters. This is an expanded and upgraded version of the original Aerospatiale SA-330 Puma. This helicopter is also called Airbus H215, and it costs $15.5 million. Sikorsky S-92. Sikorsky S-92 is a twin-engine medium-lift helicopter built by the famous Sikorsky Aircraft and Helicopter Construction Enterprise for civil and military purposes. The S-92 has a full aluminum frame and is also equipped with a rotor with four blades to reduce noise and vibration. The military version is called the H-92 Super Hawk, and there's another option called the VH-92, which is used by the United States Marine Corps for the transportation of the President. Other users of this model are the Corporation CHC Helicopter, Bristow Helicopters, and Cougar Helicopters. Sikorsky S-92 costs $17.7 million. Augusta Westland AW-101. Augusta Westland AW-101 is a mid-range helicopter introduced on the market in 1999 by Augusta Westland. AW-101 is widely used for military forces around the world. For example, this model is used by the Royal Navy and the Air Force, the Italian Navy, the military in Denmark, Portugal, Norway, and some European countries. AW-101 has a good flight range at 1,360 kilometers. At the same time, the cruising speed of this helicopter is 278 kilometers an hour. This helicopter costs $21 million. Airbus H225 Super Puma. This twin-engine passenger long-distance transport helicopter is the most expensive helicopter in the world. Its cost? $27 million. It's designed by Eurocopter as the next generation Super Puma and can carry up to 24 passengers plus 3 crew members. Initially, the helicopter was named Eurocopter EC-725, but in 2015 it was renamed H225 in accordance with the corporate rebranding of Eurocopter and Airbus Helicopters. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching. Write in the comments which of the helicopters you liked the most. Also, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any new interesting videos.